You know, one of the amendments that we talked about some on the show last week was the Greyhounds doing away with Greyhound racing. And I thought there was, you know, this is something that's particularly interesting locally here because we have the oldest continuously operating Greyhound track in the whole United States, which is Derby Lane, which will be going away in a little over 2 years now. And I think a lot of folks are happy about that. I mean, it is what it is. It's going to happen now. And they estimate that there are something like 8,000 Greyhound dogs currently racing and maybe about 7,000 puppies at breeding farms, although those numbers may be a little bit high because there really isn't anyone who keeps track of that. So those are just sort of broad estimates. And just so you know, there's about 1,000 dogs that live here at Derby Lane that need to be adopted. Now, they say at this point they're not really changing their process, but just to give you an idea, they typically get about 3 inquiries. That's not applicants. That's just people calling about, hey, what would it be like to adopt a Greyhound? They get about 3 a week. So that's about 150 a year. So you run that out over 2 years, maybe 2.5 years. Well, you're not getting 8,000.
No.
At this time, they've already had about 25 inquiries in the last week since it passed. So folks are you know, more interested in it. But of course, you can expect that interest level to fall off. I mean, those are probably the folks that were listening to our show last week. And we said, you know, hey, there's going to be an issue with getting all these dogs adopted out in 2 years because the volume just isn't there to support it. So if this is something that you're interested in that is available to you, you can call over there to Derby Lane and kind of get into the process if you want to adopt one of these Greyhounds. Now, you know, they can have a lot of health issues. They need to have some room to run. This is not a dog you want to get if you've got a small yard like me. But anyway, that's going to be available. So we'll see how that works out over the next 2 years.